1,000 bacteria are growing continuously at a rate of 16% per day. We want to find a function that models the number of bacteria and also determine how many bacteria will be present after 30 days. Because we're told the bacteria are growing continuously at a rate of 16% per day, we'll be using the continuous exponential growth function given here below, p of t equals p sub 0 times e raised to the power of kt, where p of t is the population or amount after time t, p sub 0 is the initial amount or starting amount, k is the growth rate expressed as a decimal, and t is the time. So from the given information, we can use the function p of t equals the initial amount, which would be 1,000, times e raised to the power of k times t, where the continuous growth rate is 16%, expressed as a decimal, it would be 0.16. So the exponent here is going to be 0.16 times t, where t equals the time in days, because we're told the continuous growth rate per day, and p of t equals the number of bacteria after t days. So for this first question, here's our function that we can use to determine the number of bacteria after t days. So for the second question, to determine how many bacteria will be present after 30 days, we need to find p of 30, which will be 1,000 times e raised to the power of 0.16 times 30, which we'll need the calculator to evaluate. So we have 1,000, and for this calculator, if I press second natural log or second ln, it brings up e raised to the power, and now we just need to enter 0.16 times 30, close parenthesis, press enter. So the number of bacteria will be approximately 121,510. After 30 days.